able to quiet the moment down, center himself, and come through in a big spot.
So next to hit is
Eugenio Suarez.
And the Dodgers with an opportunity for more here in the first. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit. And a relay home. And the runner stuck in a pickle between third base and home. And he'll be tagged out heading toward the plate. And with now to bat, Manny Machado. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Manny Machado.
Urias has room in foul territory, but it's the catcher that gets there to haul it in. All set for the start of the fourth, and next will be the speedy catcher, Alex Rodriguez. For me, there's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. A solo shot here to straightaway right field, and the Dodgers have now taken a 3-0 lead.
Well, people always wonder why some players make so much money, and there's your answer. The great ones find a way to rise to the occasion in the postseason, and he did right there.
Stepping in next, Alex Rodriguez. He's off to a fast start in this one. 2 for 2, including a home run.
And that home run he hit his last time up, he isn't going to forget about anytime soon. He absolutely destroyed a fastball.
The 0-1 delivery. Hot shot on the ground is short. He's right there. And quickly, there are two away.
Your attention, please. Clinch hitting for the Padres. Number 9. Jake.
Runners off for second. In there. Now the throw. And he'll be tagged out at second base. Now to the plate. Here is Alex Rodriguez. He bounced out last time up.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy.
And it looks like they'd rather go after the next guy as the intentional walk signal comes here with two away. Next to hit is Eugenio Suarez. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. And that pitch misses for ball four. So some intrigue now as the bases are loaded here with two away.
These guys on defense are still within striking distance. But after that walk, one swing of the bat could really blow this thing wide open.
Jed.
A pause and the 0-2. A swing and a ground ball to third. On to first, and the Dodgers come up with nothing.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Padres. Number 21, Luis.
Runner goes for second. It's a strike to throw down. And he is out at second. Caught stealing. In the box, Alex Rodriguez as the switch hitter of that right-handed here.
Rodriguez.
Hit hard but foul. Fouled off. Bases are empty, one man out. Started the breaking ball far too inside that time. Laid off for ball one. Two and two to the Dodgers catcher. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters. So you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Not quick enough that time, and he's lucky to get another chance. Count remains full. Hit pretty well out toward right center field. Myers going back to the track, to the wall.
Gone!
solo shot to right center, his second of the game, and it's now 7-4.
They still have the bottom of the ninth to try and stage a comeback, but one thing that's not coming back is this blast to extend the lead to three. Nice knowing you've got some room for error. Well, the baseball purists certainly wouldn't love a game like this one with tons of offense, but you certainly can't complain about the lack of action. Pretty impressive showing from both of these teams up there swinging the bats.
This one comes to a close today at an 8-6 final. Los Angeles take a 2-1 advantage in this.